I thought I sensed a person. But you seem to be a ghoul. I can't believe I would mistake a ghoul for a person. A ghoul that speaks? Not possible. You're human, aren't you? How confusing. You seem to be able to see me. Do you know who I am? I see. Well, no matter. I'll help you for now. We are currently trapped in here. I take it you saw the curse of thorns blocking the way? That is the curse of a greater warped one. There should be a guardian statue on this floor that will repel the curse. Go and find it. It's broken. It's no good to us like that. Can you restore it? What an interesting spell. I've never seen it before. You've piqued my curiosity. I think I'll keep you company until you leave the abyss. Way. What is your name? I see. So it was memory for you then. That doesn't make things easy. What should I call you? That's a nice name, considering how you look. I am Lulu Narde. I'm one of those legendary adventurers. This is a junk room. When one person throws something away, it seems everyone else starts doing the same. Let's see if there's anything we can use. You'd better do something about your appearance before you go out there. You're likely to be mistaken for a walking corpse. What's this? That junk looks usable again. Was that a reversal spell? Gloves, huh? Those will definitely help hide your blistered hands. What's this? Touching something with your right hand activate the spell? Yeah, with that hood up, It's unlikely anyone will think you're a ghoul just at a glance. Giving up? There was something over there, too. What luck! You should equip that right away. You never know when something might attack. That's a nice piece of equipment. These remains are pristine. They've been here a long time, but appear to be undisturbed. Is the magic of your right hand a healing power? Or does it reach back through time? With the power of your right hand of reversal, could you bring these remains back to life? I do hope you'll try. Enemies. It's dangerous here. Let's try to find our way to the surface. Familiar enemy. Be careful. Close. If you're weak, You don't have to force yourself to fight. I sense and there's an enemy! When did they?
You're one.
What's this? When did they?
What more is?
You look like you're at death's door. What's the best you could do?